Hello everybody, it's your mama's Nuggets, but you can call me Nuggets. Welcome back to some Mud of Minecraft Pioneer's Life. This is our stream 2, I would say day 2, but it's not because I did play a little bit of grindy stuff in between, but I do a ton. A little bit of exploring, other than that just planting and harvesting, to try and get some of the stuff. So. I mean, it's tough. Yeah. And replant it all as much as I can. Now, the thing that sucks is these Farmer's Delight tomatoes. I have to right click them, I can't shift right click them. Those are tea. They just grow up and they'll either break by themselves when they turn into black tea, or you can harvest them early, it seems, and then you get green tea. But if you know, then there's yellow tea. So I'm not real. That is, I only. But I know there is black tea. But anyhow, these and the garlic you have to break, but one garlic broken. And get you up to 4, so. But you can't shift right click them. I don't know, just not an option of the mod, but that's fine. I've done that, I did a little bit of caving, and other than that, I did kind of start digging this and filling this in, and I was going to make this into dig down or whatever, and then turn that into at least a starter mine. I guess one of those camels. None there. But we replanted, and look, we still have a ton of garlic. I think you can do stuff with. Oh, use it to make it. But I still don't know how the seed pouch works. But anyhow. Popcorn. Made this post here. Seeds. Yeah, so other than that, I haven't done anything other than I goofed around with the tanning racks and stuff, and I don't think this does anything. I just don't know how to use it yet. And I brought a couple sheep back, and I've brought them up, and the same thing. I've got to get rid of some pigs and cows. But, I think I'm going to lessen that and turn those all into horse stalls for now. But we're gonna work on that. And I did go, as you can see, around a lot. I made a boat and went around a whole bunch and looked. Got a bunch of clay and sand and stuff like that from... there is a place. I don't know. Down here. Yeah, I went down here, and there's some cool stuff down here that I didn't go to on purpose, but I went over here and picked up sand. So, some clay, and I have gravel, because there's a gravel spot too. I've made a bonsai pot with some trees. I did make some of the crate things. So there's a windmill up there now, and it's just cranking down here, cranking this guy, which is Just messing with some bread for the moment, but I'm sure it'll come in helpful. I can probably put the two grinding wheels on there at some point. But anyhow, tinkers. We need to figure out where we want to put tinkers, and we need to do animals. How much iron do I have left? Not any. I'm running out of everything. I guess we go caving. Jeff tossed in here, backup thing. Salt stuff. I guess we'll keep that. Yeah, we'll be. Alright, so let's, let's see if I. So. Down over here. Go get a bunch of iron. I think I had a bunch, but I used it. Here. Nope, don't even have a buck. Don't need it. Alright, I probably had enough iron left to make an iron farm. I probably should have done. But that'll take a while. You need a couple of. Oh, a bunch of copper. Oh. I heard him from. Got all my supplies from exploring. And copper. That's a lot. Ah, hi. Scared me, dude. I don't have anything for you. Much as I wish I had that fortune thing. Sorry, buddy. Look on your sails. Thank you. Box tubes. Also, why not? Why is there no iron? Alright, so it's probably gonna be easier to go and it's finally work. Alright, depends what probably gonna be easier to go and make. Which is why I was digging a mine, but then I decided I wanted to get all fancy with it, so it is not. Hey, there's some. About a stack and a half of andesite, but I could always use some more. All that taken apart, and I still didn't find any iron. I mean, it's maybe it's just the biome that this wasn't the right biome to choose. But I need more deep slate and stuff anyhow, so that's fine. Out of here, that's the question. Can't go too far because my pickaxe is almost dead. Go to sleep. All right. Let's see. Diamonds, iron. Think I had one more. sponge roof. We're gonna hope that I have just enough iron. Make an iron from. I have like two blocks and six or something. World might end up being worse and then starting over, or at least the place that I chose to live in. Ah, you gotta remember, it's only really the second day I've done anything other than around here at the ranch. So let's see. So yeah, there we go. Set up. Incubator. Bucket of lava and two iron. Okay, we can get a couple of those. Not many though, because buckets. That's what I used all my iron on, now I remember. Made a bunch of buckets, and then I made, well, I made 27 buckets. So I made salt. So how many? Dumb enough. All right, so we have three buckets of lava. Well, go this way anyhow, so find some lava. Is that grass? Down here. I still need. Doesn't matter. Some coal in here, but. There somewhere. Probably only that one. Get lava. I have no idea if we... I don't remember seeing any, like, puddles. Ponds of lava lying around when we were running around. Long way to go. At least we got some blocks. Just running out of things to use. Mostly just had cobblestone and spruce wood. This does it have 70 left. There, so that's not really helpful. But gotta be close. Table on me. Fantastic. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 7. That's as far as I can go. Find any lava. Still a giant hole. Dump some water down there. How do we... Alright, well... No, it was dumb! Wanted to save that. Let's see. Some just need lava so I can make iron farms. Well, I suppose we could go to the Nether. But I don't have an iron or a diamond pick anymore. Oh, we'll go here and at least get this one. We can at least get one iron farm going. Shush. Seagull. Yeah, that's all it's gonna be. Still gonna need more than this, but I guess that's a later me problem. Over here, but should definitely make a brew. I do have some. Alright, let's get back to the base. Let's make iron farm, put the iron farm down, and see if we do X-ray thing. We can make a broom at the very least. I think we like either stairs or something. Bucket of and some stone. Yes. Travels. That's all. Almost enough. Chance of and a full backup block sort of nice. Alright, let's see. Exactly four stacks. I can't. Can I? So wait. Glass paint. Just put sand in. Stairs. Let's see there. So, really need six of them. How the heck with it? Go upstairs. Stuff. get
12. At least.
Maybe not 10. Oh, it's not going to be cross stuff at all. Oh well. Need mechanism to cross stuff. It would seem. Sure. Six of them. Vega. So a 6, but 12's closer to a 11. So I put carpets from the sheep in little lines, so it should be safe in here. But the villagers then can't get in or out, but you know, whatever. They're safe at least. In prison, does it? I just need to throw a villager inside of this. Put it onto a Actually, we'll put it over here. So big. There's a lot of ways I could do it. Of a hopper. I guess the easiest way would be. Go hi. Yoink. Now you make lava, right? Can't take two. Oh. There you go. So now you make lava and poppies, and we'll fill up one of those things. All right. Got the grout working or group, whatever it is. Everywhere. Store it. Alright, so that is iron, trees. Let's, oh, and we've got tinkers going. Place set up. Or a mine. So we have to get into some item processing. Gotta get some a cheap power source so we can get mechanism going. So that we can using a lot. This, of course. This isn't going to do me any good. without the lava to power it. Well, I guess we can do the initial smelter. Yeah, it should be easy. I could alloy with it cheaply. Gonna have to go down anyhow, because we need to find more diamonds so that we can make one more pickaxe. So we're gonna have to take that down anyhow. Alright, so we're in the second bucket of water. Need a pickaxe. Oh, we got a pickaxe. Sheep. Garbage. Backup stone pickaxe. Since the axe, I think it was going to. Whatever, I'll take just in case. Down. Be fair, I could just put a dark thing there so you don't have to walk downstairs and just probably be the thing to do. Oh, I wish I had some soul sand. Didn't even think about it. Down to diamond level, very loose. Gotta wait for things to cook anyhow, so I might dig down here and see if we can get enough diamonds to make a pickaxe so that we can get some obsidian. Oh, there. Lots of lava, and then. Different pickaxe that we can fill. Oh my god. Yeah, this pick ain't gonna make. You know what we need to do? A couple of things, but to go craft some. It's going up faster. So, there's nothing. Oh, yeah. We need to make put four string, some high. Just. That's a, just keep forgetting what, keep getting distracted today. I am a little tired, but. Alright, so. Crafting. Alright. That. Doopy 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 doop. Sticks. Cool. Made a crafting table for bed. I have an iron farm, which is fun. And I have, I think I have enough bricks to make a smeltery. Oh, we do some more sand. Glass. Sand. Backpack. Just wait, we have enough iron to do yet. If we find any more lava, we can. Oh yeah, Hexra. Actually, could have swore I put... There was a, go somewhere and I found a swamp. Oh, that's what we're in. Couple things. I think it was right south. We fooled around when we got to 22. I remember falling so in love with you. I'm looking in the bottom, it's really tiny. It's hard for me to read too, so sorry. But marsh, all the way over here. I just swear I put a waypoint over here. Which I could get over here. Could put a waypoint there. Actually, no, I put a waystone over there. Good. Here. We need to go get some X-ray stuff. That's where we're at. Cut. Not really in the witch hut. What on earth? That? The catfish? Really big catfish? Ar. I heard it's so big. Raw catfish, huh? That's cool. But that wasn't the real reason I came out here. The real that out here is for this stuff. Oh, I should have made a magnet too. Maybe these I pick up or one. Bro. Hey, there's lava. Gotta be lava over here, right? Yeah. Sweet. Give me a butterfly, I didn't know. This is a windswept. Is that marsh? Is this patch? Where is the duck bell? Back into wind. And back in tiny marsh. It was a marsh because I saw that. And I remembered I put one of the, put one of the things down, the base stones down. In case I wanted to make a witch farm. Of course, I would just have to come back and catch a witch. I could make a witch farm, easy witch, or easy mob farms. Thank you. But I think I have to grow all of them. I think big enough that we get like, berries. Stuff, but... all the plants. Looks like it. I really should put a waypoint over there where that, wherever it was I put the stone. I don't know, it's over by a hill, wherever that... That's where I got the... from us. So, yeah. This was like our last round of this pack where we I don't know what the but got enough stuff in here where we had actually had create stuff start set up for stuff back to that flowering a little bit, so let's see, we get diamond. I went oh yeah no so we get a broom. So we get hexerite stuff done. But what I need to do to make smelt. Echo. Yeah, it's melting. Melting. Have that? I do not have. It's like we're going caving, but it's like back off the menu. Whatever. Going on. It doesn't. I can make two more iron farms while I'm double to 14 if I had a smeltery. Do it. What are the chances that iron? It's pretty good, actually. It's promising. I need two coppers. Ah, bed put in. Bed. Thank you. Grab one more to wipe. And yeah. One more hopper now. Where are we gonna put this villager shenanigan? I mean, I could put it right here, just like that thing is. Your hopper. A farm hopper. Your hopper incubator. So we'd have to move up one. Which is at least fine. Don't I have bamboo somewhere? We'll sleep. Close. I always snag you guys out of there and put you to work somewhere else. A farmer probably needs dirt, right? Bucket of water. It's better. For enter. Of iron shy. All right, so armor. So what do you get the plan? So I guess I forgot to throw stuff in there. Alright. So. Sorry. Let's get rid of. Do is we'll put barrel at the bottom. And then. Do. That. come here, and that there, so that's incubator, and this would be breeder, and farmer up here. Just gotta throw a guy and some carrots in that. Go grab farmer guy is. Stuck some. Like, I don't know where they are, but I probably need to be shoved inside the breeder for. Hi. Buddy. Just one. Hey. Alright, there's a farmer out here somewhere. I don't know where he'd go because they can't. So and then there's the front. Alright. So carrots in there. That guy. And then all I need is change all this stuff out. I'm gonna make it all more compact and shove it somewhere. Do something with it. Just use piping and everything else and have it all underground or something. But farmer guy should keep throwing stuff into here until these guys make it to baby that'll go down there and then turn into a real life guy and come down here at the bottom. It'll take a while, because I didn't give them a lot of food. I didn't give them any food. But they'll eat now, but it's still going to take a while. It's only 12 carrots. Alright, so iron farms are going. That's why we have iron happening in some of the things. Could take the desert here. It is. Find out, I guess. That'd be somewhat. Yeah, there's lava. I don't need lava, I need to get this. And I'm pretty sure that I went here and stole there. Whatever. Lava. I could make city from the lava. Oh yeah, camp, this one. So. I'm full of arrows. Yeah, I don't know where that open GL arrow thing comes from, but I also don't care. Saying there. Dirt. Or why I picked all the stuff up. Couldn't remember. Okay. I was really hoping to get a diamond out of that, but if I can make emerald. I should use my shield, but... Yeah. Whole place. Venice. Uh-huh. Is only We need to stay, really need to stay back at the base. Good villagers made me. And I don't trust it. I forget. I'll take it. How anything. Can't be upset about it. I can take stuff off of. Oh, nothing. It's here. Well, let's see. I haven't seemed been able to, whatever. I haven't raided any of this garbage. Might have actually gone to those. Let's go find out. There is a real. Oh. Oh, there that. Remember the guy up there? But it did kind of come here. Did I? It did. Oh, goodness, maybe not. Didn't work out the way I wanted to, or he wanted to at all. Yeah. Well. That sucks, because there should have been a painting on the wall here that had. There are two paintings even that had diamonds on it, which I really could have used. Oh well. Can't hold it. Is there a fountain? Air resin build. There's this fountain. I'm definitely gonna steal crafting them. But I don't know if they're in this fountain. Others. It's not like the other fountain that they put in the town that tends to have diamonds on. For lava? Yeah. That way. Oh, I hear it. Oh, I almost. All right. So, I mean, I suppose I can make. Probably the thing to do. Let's see. Can I make 5? So that'll be 7. So, buttons. That should give us the 10 buckets that we use to, get 10 blocks of obsidian, because I don't pickaxe. Anything while over here? Got in a second. I don't have a pickaxe, so there's So, the easiest way to get to... Oh, I've got... Something to check. There. Sander. Stone. Take the waystone back home and hope we have enough lava to portal. Portal, then we can lava and our smelt. I do need to make the other ones smelt tree. So many things. So many steps. Stuff. Yep. Back at the... So is it going? Actually, really, one egg made of chicken. Should be do same type of angle. Wish you could do diagonal nether portals, kind of cool. Here's where the bit more setup. That bucket of water. That. Ah. that. Say that top two are gonna. The other one. Then it's gonna touch water. Could have done it in front too. Probably would have. Here, there, put two there at the top. Weasel, easy. Another. I don't remember that. Down here. Alright. Come let the sucker up. I know I have. Not letters, but you know what I mean. I need a lot more chest. Having stored, having not. Get quick. Gotta have a. Really matter where it goes. Alright. I have to find my phone. Salmon. I thought I did. Huh. Well, I can make one? Whatever. Empty. Where did the scent that was in my hand? Yeah. I still need some more dump chests so I can just... Mass dump. All the stuff in here. Sort it out later. Why not? Stick snip, buddy. And this flax, because I have it out there. Also, be something. Last minute. Let's go play. Hey, it's... Yeah, I didn't have... But I came out. Now these things are grown, right? Should... Gave you extra. Right click. those. Up again. Alright, so dump these things into a barrel so we can start getting ready for Hexerai. Iron Farm's going. We've got at least one villager in there, which is good. That means we made carrots at least. Forgot that that was. I had a bunch of carrots. So. Thought I had a bunch of carrots somewhere. I suppose we could get a little auto farming done. Alright, so now that we have some iron, it's a stack iron, it's about worth it. We're up to 37 stacks of logs. We should be good to go. So now that we're up to that, alright, we need to get ourselves a couple of these. We need red dye and leather strips, which I can dye. That's one of these away. Whatever. And then stick. Cow, chicken, donkey. What did I do with the donkey? Pig, horse. Why would I want a horse or a donkey? I don't understand. What I want is round. Bid. Thing. Which isn't. So. That's great. This. So, some string. Sticky. Alright, so. There. Like 10. Not real. For slime, so bottle, soul sand, end of the night. All right, just need this, right? Iron arm teflon. So we need some iron bars and some coal. Different one. I don't know. Dang it all, I don't have those. Oh, I didn't. Spiderweb. I have yet to have some shear. Get spiderweb. Trick. So let's pair of shears. It's organizedly disorder. Should make a couple. Six, seven, two, three, six. Got all that. I need to do. Oh, need a fort. I can. That meant no. All right. Eggs. I don't have the eggs. I do have the eggs. Multifaceted. I am missing them. Food. Make taco. Onion, cabbage, making a raw tortilla, which is cool, and buckets. My father told me when I was young, don't play with fire, be careful, son. But we were flames and fell in love. We burned the cities down, down. Fire, learned to listen. Oh, whatever. Okay. This and the All right, tacos. All right, it's 27 tacos. Not terrible. Always get them. I can do 11 more. All right. All right, so that should be pretty good. All right, so then we needed cabbage. Gotta cook these first. Taco, cabbage, and onion. I have that. About that many cabbage. About the rim. So cabbage, onions. Helps me. I need that. Forgot about it. All creepy animals. Oh no, oh, half creepy. I just don't pay it any. Not there. Let's see. So, we need some tripwire hooks, which is iron, plank. Iron, sticks, and... Alright, so then what else? Oh, wait. It's for the make two. Cluster. Which is fine. That. So now we have up going. We can go catch a couple of squid. That squid round. That'll probably give me both I will go to my So that'll give me free copper, I hope. Not that I can make the case for it yet. Get full health here. All right, let's forget about that. Let's go get squid. Heal. Squid. I wonder if you get it drowned with a trident if tridents. Alright, I have one squid. I need to find a drowned with a trident. Thought that was gonna be a whatever. It's fine. Need a guy with a trident. Oh, trident guy, where are you? Turtle. Amper. Drowning. Stop drowning, please. Yeah, she's grab a guy, and he doesn't have to be a trident guy for right now. Sounds like a plan. Round. Your guy. Got one of those two now. I mean, I can. Hope. Strong buttons. Regret nothing. Alright, I don't know what's on me. Guess it doesn't really matter. Back to the house. Just yet, but at least our tortillas will be done cooked. Need to find some white tools. There's a ton of flowers over there. Let's go. See if they're. Turn the leeches down, I think. Barely too many. Alright. Some pink ones and white ones. Big. Hi, squid. What's up? All right. Sure. Couple of bite two. 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 More. Bird. Separate word. Not really. Not a pink bird. I smoke too much. I drink too much. I tell myself that I can't stop. Are there any more while I'm over here? Dog? Mad at me? Not do it. I ain't bringing any bones. That would make one angry. But we've got four tulips that are white. Good. Gotta get back home. Shouldn't be anything. Out of food. I was kind of hoping that there would be another, tulip somewhere. But it will. I'm up the side of this hill. And that is more or less day two in our pack. I mean, we caught some animals, we crafted some things, we got iron farms going, got the villagers going. So I'll AFK for a little while, and this can be. Loots. Baskets are kind of. Spikes. Mats. Railing. Alright. Place a whole bunch. They're all farms that I could take care of with create. There's a create bamboo farm. Could be really small. Alright, tortilla. Done? Yeah. Alright, so That and the tortillas. Tacos. 36 tacos. I can probably make more tacos. I bet if I took... wonder, if I just take any meat that's in here, how many more do I have? 7. That's all that. Try that. I mean, why couldn't it be a mutton taco? Apparently it can't. 63 tacos. Score. Let's see. You need to find... go down there and get some glow lichen again, which won't be hard. Let's at least look at what our... let's check out what our nether spawn is. I'll be here. Yes. Lock some more. And pray. Alright, let's see what the nether is going to be like. Apparently laggy. Apparently very laggy. I'm confused. Okay. Well, that's a bit odd, ain't it? I don't get it, but let's see. I don't know, but while it's loading or reloading rather, we go. This is, I love this. Look, the picture when you're loading back in. One of my favorite things. Nothing on tracker. I don't see anything. So, let's see. Okay. Some issue there, huh? Well, that's... that just happened. I don't even know what I came in here, but It wasn't a mosquito right off the bat, that's for sure. And okay, I was like, something's nothing. I can get to lava. Possible. That's absolutely disgusting. I mean, I suppose I could have got rid of that biome. Cool. Now, there's a... It's probably what that one, straddle, or return thingamabob, achievement, enchanted book thing is. Just a way down to lava achieve. Just not in the safest way. I mean, it's not the greatest. Spawn, but it's not the worst spawn either. Sure, we could get down to the lava in some fashion, or that's not helpful at all. Well, there's good news and bad news. Good news is there's pots here to break. Bad news, I don't care about them. That would be fine. This is obviously right underneath the base somewhere. By the portal. Made itself another portal somewhere. But there is good news. I needed moss. I even have shears. Silk. All right, kind of sucks, but happened. Hopefully it's light at the end. Ancient Mines? Hi. Excuse me. What? Just put all this stuff away. Okay. Here. But I our thing. I don't know what this is, but that's pretty awesome. I don't know what that. Oh, yes, please. I don't even know. I don't even know what it's like, but I know it's awesome. How are you supposed to come into this place? I don't even know. I got that bow already, so it's already worth it. Don't I have a... I just don't know. Wait, polished jasper. I don't know that, trying to get down while leaving ourselves way back up. Red tables and stuff. I don't know what these minecarts that are. But, you know, it can be what they want to be. Actually, if they have things and Locks in it. Ghosts? Cool. Giant battle axes. Dude, that looks... That is exactly like... So... Years ago, I played an Tangle Tech server, and I had a base... And the front door was at this part of a mountain. And I had this huge gateway. And I had two dwarves standing on either side of it. One of them had a diamond axe, and I think the other one had a golden axe. And it was those exact... Guys. Where did my arrows go? That many ghosts down there. What if ghosts burn? For science. Yes, of course. I mean, I would not put lava on ghosts for any other reason. Like, why would you? Yeah, it's gonna take forever for it to get down here so we can find out, but... You know. It doesn't look like they do. It looks an awful lot like ghosts could care less. Just fantastic. You're ablaze, did I? It did. It's just the goats. The goats? Ghosts. That's not what I wanted to do. Why do I hear dogs and sheep? We should probably go. Yeah. Definitely got to come back here though, but not right now. That was lucky. All right, sweet. I should be able to back up here. It looks like all the chests are down there. Like giant chains. There's definitely some chests in these minecarts. These two giant stone dudes are awesome. There's a guy with the bow. There's some spawners down there. I don't know what any of that stuff is. But we're not geared up enough to fight these guys right now. So we're going to do the art thing and dip out. Find blocks to do so. And we mark that on the map as a hey, you should come back here. That sounds about right. Oh. Apparently there is a mine shaft there as well. Oh. Part of it? Okay, well, that's fairly amazing. That way. Okay, let's just see if we that'd be a negative. Negatory, good buddy. Close. Come on, I'd like to eat one more taco, please. Come on. Alright. Oh, it was headed for lag. I don't know. We could just do but then that would happen quick. Wait. Let's see. That's not a lot quicker. I can deal with that. Really have to use our villager setup that we have to some librarians to get a mending book to pick. Okay. Weird. Whatever. I guess we're getting close though, because we could see through the blocks for a minute there. Oh. Oh. But a lot of crystals. Wow. That's pretty cool. Directions. Air. Like it's got to be somewhere else. Yeah. The moth piece. But it certainly would be nice to. I mean, I should have. Stone. We have a waypoint that's able to teleporting a JEI, so. Always use that. Get back there, but we need some better gear first. At least get some diamond stuff and anchor stuff. Get up to the surface, probably be close to there. All because my portal's in the wrong spot in the Nether. I hate when it makes new portals. Oh, I hate that. If you make a portal in the overworld, right, and you put a portal down, or then you go into the Nether, when it makes your portal in the Nether, that should be where it's supposed to be. You shouldn't come back through the same portal and end up underground. Like, well, but I used that portal to create the one in the other dimension. They should automatically be linked. One of the other dimensions shouldn't be. Nah, I don't like where that one was placed. Start again. I hear chickens, so there's grass. There we are. I guess it's terrible. We'll do. Not that I'll ever be able to. To find my way back. Let's just get back to base. At the very least, did take a trip into the Nether, and we got the stuff ready for actual farms. We did iron farms, well, mob farm wise. We did iron farms. We did a villager breeder, which seems to be working just fine. And made the group so that we could actually do tankers. And then we found some cool loot at that one temple that we're going to go and explore. But not today. And we got tulips that we need to make the smeltery stuff. Yeah, I'd say overall we got a lot of good garbage too. But always happens. I'm not upset. The loots that we got. Did catch a squid and a drowned. We got everything going towards our, just towards everything. Towards automating stuff and towards getting ourselves all set up. I think I'm gonna end up making just I don't know. If there's an enderpearl in there, then I can make elevator blocks. And I'll make it an elevator blah, 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 elevator block there. Instead of everything else. I'm going to have to figure out that probably tomorrow-ish or so. I'll get a couple of the things done. But it won't be anything, really. Just, going through this stuff and iced tea. Able to make tea soon. Hopefully. And then we'll have enough stuff for Hexorai as well pretty soon. So I'll just do a whole bunch of harvesting and just rinse and repeat. We'll see if we can just get some materials down and maybe we can just stock up enough material that I can get some basic stuff going with mechanism. Small generated power and, you know, just making it so that we can use the digital miner and set that all up. Be good to go. I have some stuff made. I got the windmill going. So I have some stuff made over there. Excuse me? Make that again. I don't know what happened. Lightning, maybe? House didn't burn down, though. I have no idea. Take care of that. We'll take care of everything else. Do a little bit more stuff. But it's a Tuesday. Short work week for me this week, so I'll be streaming on Thursday. But that is all the time I have for today with our mismatched armor and male pants. It's your mama's nuggets, but you can call me Nuggets. Thanks for stopping in. And if you hadn't already, this modded pack is one I made. It's called Pioneer's Life. And it is on Cursed Forge, either by my name or the title of the pack. If you feel like checking it out, it's a explorer type pack. No quest book, so you really have to just kind of find your own way. But that's all the time I have for today. It's your mama's Nuggets, you can call me Nuggets, and I will see you next time. Catch you later.